Good afternoon, good morning. Yeah. Wala pa naman siguro ng good evening sa world ngayon, no? So, my apologies if I yesterday, hindi tayo nakapag-live stream yesterday. Been a little busy yesterday, so hope everyone is doing okay. If you hear my babies or our babies, si Max saka si Coco, sunshine na. So, I don't recall na na-mention ko nung last episode natin. So, nung last gameplay natin ng Dark Souls, wala pa si Coco. So, I have a new beagle ulit. Pero, kung ano siya? She's, kasi si Max kasi tricolor. Isa naman, siya yung lemon na klase ng beagle. So, plano ko maglahi. So, kung mayunig nyo sila naglalaro, pabayaan nyo lang. Again, shoutout sa inyo lahat, sa mga friends natin, relatives natin all over the world. So, last episode natin, we met up with Ellie. And we'll be assisting her na makatak or na maidala natin siya sa mga fireflies. Across town yata yun, if I recall. If I may recall pala, sorry. It's working.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. You're almost being killed. What is the deal with you? Some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long has this all been taking?
If everything goes as planned, we should get to them.
Check if there's any items.
Once you get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yep. Kid, come on.
Watch your step. It's raining. What's it good?
Oh, shit. I'm actually outside.
First time ni Elle makalabas, so good for her. Surprise.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12. Requesting pick up the 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. You make this worth your while.
Shut up.
Something. Oh, shit.
set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Okay, so si Elle, she was bitten, but she never turned. Thus, probably she has like blood or something immune just infection. The gist of the story, you will be assisting her na makatawid sa border kasi nga meron siyang immunity na baka pwedeng gamitin ng mga fireflies as a cure maybe for itong infection. We got shot. Iiwasan pala natin ni Ilo. My bad. Dito tayo.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run.
Now, run.
Ah, nahuli na naman ako. Talaga? Nahuli na naman ako. Nahuli na naman ako.
When I give you the signal, you run.
Signal, run.
Ba't pala ako doon pupunta? Bali naman talaga. Dito na pala tayo. Sorry.
What?
Good. We escaped.
See where this leads.
Let's go.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the way.
Get it down. Stay on the shadows, I believe, Joel. And we're all good. No items. Flying among ships.
Yes, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Whoa.
Jesus.
pabalik na sila.
Zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And then whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
What she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far, let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Okay, I guess we're stuck in a predicament. Oh.
This way.
Today don't happen.
After downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Go, run, run. Yeah.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like with folks. So damn tall.
Yeah, first time around the bus in the end. Fever dream. Her darkest thoughts are about to be awakened. Fever dream. Yeah.
What the hell was that?
Yes, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Of course, hindi tayo dyan dadaan.
Hindi
tayo dadaan. Ay, yun ang punto natin. So, dyan tayo dadaan.
This is the downtown area?
It was.
Over here.
Think of my items.
You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Nah.
You just stay close to her for now. Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Thank you. negative contact, negative contact, negative fucking contact. Multiple infected counts. Kasi kayo hindi sumunod sa akin muna eh. Tawagin ko na lang kayo.
Watch your head.
Search for supplies now.
Here, patch yourself up.
See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on,
Ellie. All right, kid, you're up.
quiet, you know, kasi suspense nung nilalaro natin. Kung hindi sila pwede mag-ingay sa palabas, hindi na lang ako magkasulita. Good evening, silent third viewer for today. What's up, what's up?
Fine choice.
Kahit ako din, pupunta din dyan. You're afraid of height? X as well. Okay. Gets. Two, three, four. A clicker. Fuckers. Much we got that one.
Christ, George.
Let's just get out of here.
Sorry about that. Just woke up. Help natin at mga gamit. Mga sneakers, wala din.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Kanina pa.
Back.
Ano ba? Nanggaling na ako dyan eh. Sorry.
Through here.
Talking about that.
Remember,
hi, good afternoon, good evening, Shopping Port viewer for today. Thank you. ba yan? 5549. Oh, he got us. Si Marley kasi eh, nagulo yan. Try the other way. Check lang natin kung may mga items. Three, four, two, three, seven, eight. Thank you. Up. Kita tayo. Talaga, akala ko hindi pa niya ako makikita. Dumaan na si Elle sa harapan niya. Bagay, nasa harapan ko naman na siya eh. Kahit hindi ako gumalaw, kung nabangga, kasi ba mababangga niya ako. Yay! We're outside, finally.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction.
Ayan, okay. Sabi ko na nga, may narinig ako mga infected. Ito hindi ko tumaintindihan. Makakatabi na lang sila. Hindi pa sila nagpakiramdaman. Okay, so dito siya. Double time.
I know.
Oh,
You scavenge parts to upgrade your represent workbench. Five more. Kung gumaga yung tayo ng bird natin. Tayo hindi gumaga daw. This is the door. I think we're gonna be alive. Separated.
I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Yes.
Run!
Uh-oh. Dito. That sucks. Bubuhay sana ako. Pwede ka mabalikan yung mga amo. Sayang eh. Hindi nga. Sayang yung amo.
Tess. How are you?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
No.
How about you, Kate? You okay?
Define okay.
You still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Great.
All right, let's go.
I'm okay.
Capital building.
There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
Yun nga yung Capitol. Dito tayo. Ayun natin siya dyan.
Watch your step as you're going up. It's gonna be good. Was that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. Man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
I think this is a good time to end this episode. Ganda ng timing, parang ending ng isang episode ng pinapanood natin na kakatapos lang ng zombie series, di ba? Ganda. Masabi close up yung Capital. Wow. Diba? So, yeah. Ito na natin kung ano yung mga mangyayari sa susunod na episode. Yun na ang Capital Tower. So, we'll be ending our episode here. So, I'll see you guys hopefully again tomorrow. Sa ating part 3 ng ating Last of Us Revisited. So, thank you guys sa mga nanood. Thank you sa mga manunood pa. And I'll be seeing you guys sa next part natin. Bye guys. Peace. And also, bago ko pala kalimutan, may COVID pa rin. So, don't forget to wear your mask. I'll see you guys on the flip-flop. Bye guys.